In the culinary industry, in your opinion, what is the difference between a good reputation and a bad reputation?
Ooh, that's a very good question. So this kind of pertains to all industries and just kind of the type of person you should be. In my experience and my idea of having a good or great reputation, if you say you're going to do something, you do it. So you're only as good as your word. So if you have a really good reputation, you're probably really good at keeping your word. And if you don't have a good reputation, you probably don't keep your word very much. So make sure you do what you say.